And let's welcome to the field the Rumson Fairhaven Bulldogs. The head coach of the Panthers is Brian Staub. Assistant coaches are Dan Drinkowski, Dave Johnson, Eddie Kendall, John McDonald, Kyle Ryan, Nick Seapot, Ryan Canary, Shane O'Connor, Tom Orrock, Pat Brady, Pat Kilmurray, and Greg Lynn. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, please rise for their playing of our national anthem by the Point Pleasant Borough Panther Marching Band. I was the Point Pleasant Borough Panther Marching Band under the direction of Mr. Scott Disco with our national anthem. Captains are meeting in midfield for the coin toss. Captains for Rumson Fairhaven, number 21, Carson Mehmet. Number 12, Owen O'Toole. Number 7, William Tenzin. And number 64, Caden Winters. Captains for the Panthers, number 11, Van Oliphant. Number 40, Jake Croce. Number 55, Charles Davison. And number 58, Zach Lahr. Panthers will receive to start the game. Kicking off for the Bulldogs, number 21, Carson Mehmet. Back deep to receive for the Panthers, number 23, Brian Simoes. And number 5, Jake Clayton. Number 5, Jay Clayton with a 15-yard return of the kickoff. Panthers will take over for the 10th. After throw, 31-yard line. Quarterback of the Panthers. Fullback is number 40, Jake Croce. Number 23, Brian Simoes. Number 10, Colin Oakstrom of the Slotbacks. Jake Croce on the carry. Number 7, William Tenza on the stop. That's a gain of 2 yards in the play. It'll bring up second down and 8 for the Panthers at their own 33-yard line. Matt Oliphant, the keeper.
1 yard, no. Third and second one. First down.
Brought down by number 5, Cooper Bennell.
Nice job.
And that's gained 9 yards of the play. Good enough for a Panther first down. First and 10, Point Pleasant Borough. And it's on 41-yard line.
Thank you.
Jay Croce on the carry.
Good job.
Pulls ahead for a gain of 6 yards. Brought down by number 45, Austin Kiernan. Going to bring up 2nd down and 4 for the Panthers at their own 47-yard line. Bulls on the keeper.
That's a tight run.
Big gain of about 3.5 yards on the play. Going to bring up 3rd down and about 1 yard. Call it 30-yard for the Panthers. Ball is just inside Bulldog territory. At the Rumson, 49.5. 3rd and 1. The gain of 9 yards on the play for Matt Oliphant. Good enough for a Panther first down. 1st and 10, Point Pleasant Borough at the Rumson 40-yard line. Number 7, Braden Forfar on to attempt the extra point. And the extra point attempt is good by Braden Forfar, making the score. Point Pleasant Borough 7, Rumson Fairhaven 0. Number 7, Braden Forfar kicking off for the Panthers. Back deep to receive for the Bulldogs. Number 37, Kellen Murray. And number 10, Griffin Cole. By Brian Simmons. Rumson Fairhaven will take over 1st and 10 at their own 32-yard line. Of quarterback is number 12, Owen O'Toole. Running back number 37, Kellen Murray.
Right, Tanner.
Murray on the carry, a very good second effort. Finally brought down by Jason Bennett. We have a flag on the play. Sideline warning against Brunson. It'll make it first down and 8 for the Bulldogs at their own 34. Pass is complete from O'Toole to number 6, Nicholas Rigby. Matt Oliphant on the stop, along with Owen Dusaki.
Third down.
Gain of 5 yards on the play. It'll bring up second down and 3 for the Bulldogs at their own 39-yard line. Spins ahead for first down yardage, gain of about 5 yards in the play, and that'll bring a first down in 10 for Rumson Fairhaven at its own 45-yard line. Tools pass is complete. To number 4, Jackson Gallagher. Jake Clayton on the stop. Gain of 6 yards on the play. It'll bring up second down and 4 for Rumson at the Borough 49-yard line. Tools pass is complete to Nicholas Rigby, number 6. Gain of 5 yards on the play. Good enough for a Rumson first down. First and 10 for the Bulldogs at the Panther 44-yard line. After a short game by the Panther front, including Dylan Rittmeyer. Gained about 1.5 yards on the play. We're called second down, a long 8 for the Bulldogs at the Panther 43-yard line. Number 26, Alistair Orr on the carry. and maybe a yard on the play. Going to bring up third down and 8 for the Bulldogs at the Panther 43-yard line. Rigby intended receiver, Brian Seamus on the coverage. And that'll bring a 4th down and 8 for the Bulldogs. Jackson Gallagher back in punt formation for Rumson. Number 5, Jay Clayton back deep to receive for the Panthers. Is brought down after a short gain. Number 16, Dennis Devine Jr. on the tackle. And Panthers will take over 1st and 10 at their own 14-yard line with 4:29 remaining in the first quarter. Olafon is snowed under immediately by a host of Bulldog defenders, including number 64, Caden Winters. Loss of a yard on the play. That'll bring up 2nd down and 11 for the Panthers at their own 13-yard line. And 10 for the Panthers at their own 30-yard line. Cole Pang, or number 22. We're up for Panther first down. 1st and 10, Point Pleasant Borough at the Rumson 30-yard line. Croce on the carry. Gain of 4 yards on the play. That'll bring up 2nd down and 6 for the Panthers at the Bulldog 26-yard line. To attempt the and the extra play attempt is good by Braden Corbar, making the score. Point plus of 14. Lumsen Ferry to 0 with 2:03 remaining in the first quarter. To kick for the Panthers. Colin Cohen and Kellen Murray back deep to receive for the Bulldogs. And Robson will take over first and 10. And it's on 22-yard line. Pass is complete to number 2, Nicholas Thomas. That's a gain of 5 yards on the play. They have second down and 5 for the Bulldogs at their own 27-yard line. Including Nick Jackovich, Kellen Rittmeyer, Blake Martano. The play. That'll bring up 3rd down and 3 for Robson. At its own 28-yard line. The intended receiver, but there is a flag on the play.
How is that guy throwing that? Opposite side of the field. That's horrible.
Pass interference against the Panthers. A 15-yard penalty against the Panthers. And we'll bring up a 1st and 10 for Rumson Fairhaven at its own 44-yard line. Swag on the play. That's okay, yes. Oh. 5 yard penalty. And we'll move the ball back to the Rumson 39 yard line and bring up the ball door. Alistair on the carry. Gain of 10 yards on the play. That'll bring up second down and 5 for the Bulldogs at their own 49-yard line. And that is the end of the first quarter with the score. Point Pleasant by 14. Runs a fair leading 0. Once again, today's game is being broadcast live on the Lighthouse Sports Network and can be found at www.lsnsports.net. Lighthouse Sports Network is part of the NFHS Network, and the game will be archived after its conclusion. And we would like to welcome back the Point Pleasant Borough High School graduating class of 1993, who are in town for their 30-year class reunion. Let's hear it. As we begin the second quarter, it'll be second down and 5 for Rumson at their own 49-yard line. Number 5, Cooper Pinnell on the carry. Gain of about 3.5 yards on the play. Bring up third down at about a yard and a half for the Bulldogs. Ball is just outside the Panther 47-yard line. Third and 1. Spot. Colin Obser and a host of other Panther defenders on the stop.
Great job, Jake! Go!
It will be fourth down.
One more!
Fourth down and less than a yard for the Bulldogs at the Panther 46.5 yard line. Against Point Pleasant Borough. That'll be a 5-yard penalty, and that will result in a first down for Rumson Fairhaven. First and 10 Bulldogs at the Panther 41-yard line. Murray on the carry. Finally knocked out of bounds by Matt Oliphant. Gain of 12 yards away. Get enough for a Rumson first down. The Bulldogs at the Panther 30-yard line. Curry on the carry. Stopped by Jankovic and Smaratano. Gain of 3 yards on the play. That'll bring up second down and 7 for the Bulldogs at the Panther 27-yard line. Waiting for the official. Pass interference against the Panthers. That'll be a 15-yard penalty and a first down for the Bulldogs. First and 10, Rumson carry them at the Panther 14-yard line. Bring up second down, a long 4 for the Bulldogs. Ball's at the Panther 8-yard line.
Get his ass through Saki.
O'Toole's pass is complete.
Third and a half yard. They got 3 on. Three receivers on. They're going quick here.
Gave about 3 yards in the play. It'll bring up third down and a long 1 for the Bulldogs at the Panther 5. Touchdown, Rumson Carrington. That was a 5-yard touchdown pass from Owen O'Toole to number 2, Nicholas Thomas. Making the score point Pleasantboro 14, Rumson Carrington 6. Ryan Child on to attempt the extra point. And the extra point attempt is good by Ryan Child, making the score. Play Pleasantboro 14, Rumson Carrington 8 and 7. Carson Mehmet kicking off for the Bulldogs. Back deep to receive for the Panthers, number 23, Brian Simoes, and number 5, Jake Clayton. Jake Clayton on the return. Thank you. Tackle by number 40, Luke Dougherty. And Panthers will take over first and 10 at their own 23-yard line with 8:05 remaining in the second quarter. On the keeper.
Yep. I like away from it.
Okay, to 4 yards in the play. I'll bring up second down and 6 for the Panthers.
Yes.
At their own 28-yard line. Need about 7 yards on the play. Good enough for a Panther first down. First and 10, Pleasantburg. At its own 34-yard line. A lot of scrimmage. By number 55, John Harris. Plus of 2 yards on the play, bring up second down and 12 for the Panthers. Carry. Gave about a yard on the play. Had to bring third down and 11 for the Panthers. At their own 33-yard line. Offsides against Brunson. That is a 5-yard penalty. And it'll make a third down and 6 for the Panthers at their own 38-yard line. That's the Panthers' first timeout of the first half. coming out of the timeout. Mike Pleasantboro will have third down and six from their own 38-yard line. 4:56 remaining in the first half. Recovered by Rumson Fairhaven. Number 33, Reed Elsis on the recovery. And he first down and 10 for the Bulldogs. First down and 10 for Rumson Fairhaven at the Point Pleasantboro 47-yard line. Of 9 yards on the play. That'll make it second down and a yard to go from the Borough 38-yard line. Delivery on carry. A gain of about 3 yards in the play, and that's good enough for a Rumson Fairhaven first down. First and 10 for the Bulldogs at the Panther 36-yard line.
Yeah, I agree. Oh, come on.
O'Toole's pass is complete to Rigby. They brought down by Brian Simoes. Gain of 8 yards on the play. They bring up second down and 2 for Rumson at the Borough 27-yard line. Touchdown, Rumson Fairhaven. That was a 27-yard touchdown run by number 37, Kellen Murray. Making the score point, Pleasantboro 14, Rumson Fairhaven 13. Carson Bennett on to attempt the extra point. Attempt is good by number 21, Carson Bennett, making the score. Point Pleasantboro 14, Rumson Fairhaven 14, with 3:13 remaining in the first half. Thank you. Point Pleasantboro Panther Competition Band will be presenting its 2023 field show at halftime. So stick around and enjoy it. Carson Abbott kicking off for the Bulldogs. Back deep to receive for the Panthers. Number 23, Brian Simoes. Number 5, Jay Clayton. And that will be a touchback. Panthers will take over first and 10 at their own 20-yard line. Jay Crouchy goes to the mound for a big game. As he gained 12 yards of the play, good up for a Panther first down. First and 10 Point Pleasantboro at the 33-yard line of the Panthers. Jay Crouchy again on the carry. Stop for a short game by number 7, William Tenza. Gain of 3 on the play. That'll bring up 2nd down and 7 for the Panthers. At their own 36-yard line. 2:25 remaining in the first half. Jay Crouchy got the carry. Gain of 6 yards on the play. That'll bring up 3rd down and 1 for the Panthers at their own 41.5-yard line. Crouchy again on the carry.
Yeah, we got it.
Brought down by a host of Bulldog defenders, including number 5, Bunnell. And that is a gain of 2 yards on the play. Good enough for a Panther first down. First and 10, Point Pleasantboro at its own 44-yard line. Jay Clayton takes the pitch. Gain of nearly 6 yards on the play. That'll bring up 2nd down and a long 4 for the Panthers. Well, it's just inside midfield. Thank you. Freed on the carry. Timeout. Point Pleasant Borough. That is the Panthers' second timeout of the first half. They have one remaining. That was a gain of 2 yards in the play by Jake Lean. So coming out of the timeout, it'll be second down and 8 for the Panthers at the Rumson 16-yard line. Pass is incomplete in favor of Jake Croce. Tobias on the coverage. There is a flag on the play. Personal foul, lumping the passer against Rumson Fairhaven. That'll be an automatic first down. And penalties half the distance of the goal line. So that'll bring up a first down and goal for the Panthers at the Rumson 8-yard line with 15 seconds remaining. Timeout, Rumson Fairhaven. That is their first charge timeout of the first half. They have two remaining. Coming out of the timeout, Panthers will have first and goal at the Bulldog 8-yard line. And the score point, Pleasant Borough 20, Rumson Fairhaven 14. And Brayden Forfar is on to attempt the extra point. And the extra point attempt is good by Brayden Forfar. Making the score 20 points of Borough 21, Rumson 14, with 8 seconds remaining in the first half. 4-4 kicking off for the Panthers. Murray and Cole back deep to receive for the Bulldogs. Fair catch for the Bulldogs. And Robinson Fairhaven will take over first and 10. At their own 30-yard line with 7 seconds remaining in the first half. First and 10 Bulldogs at their own 30. Timeout, Point Pleasant Borough. That is our third and final timeout of the first half. Now entering the field for your halftime entertainment, the 2023 Point Pleasant Borough Competition Marching Band under the direction of Mr. Scott D. Visca. The assistant director is Mr. Ryan Prywinski, and the color guard director is Miss Emily Strassheim. The drum majors are David Mamato and Logan Baudette. Color guard captains are Anna Bergen, Leah Dottis, Mackenzie White, and Samantha Vigliotti. The section leaders are Raven McLaughlin and Jana Sass for flutes, Anna Wilmot for clarinets, Ethan Harrison for the alto saxophones, Kevin McDermott for the mellophones, Ethan Jacobson for trumpets, Tiafo Rapich for low brass, Mary Cook for battery percussion, and Ryan Kanarkowski for the front ensemble. Our show this year is entitled Barnum, featuring music from the movie The Greatest Showman. Song selections are The Greatest Show, Come Alive, Never Enough, featuring clarinet solo by Anna Wilmot, and a flute solo by Jana Sass. And the finale contains This Is Me, From Now On, and a reprise of The Greatest Show.
ladies and gentlemen, please take your seats. The show is about to begin.
Frank Pleasantboro, Panther competition band, you may take the field for exhibition.
having people of all shapes, sizes, and kinds accepted as equals on the stage. A celebration of humanity.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, let's have another big round of applause for your Point Pleasant Borough Panther Competition Band under the direction of Mr. Scott Visco. Have your attention, please. We have a lost Apple AirTag, a lost Apple AirTag that was found. If it is yours, you can please come up to the press box and claim it. Thank you. Once again, today's game is being broadcast live on the Lighthouse Sports Network and can be found at www.lsnsports.net. Lighthouse Sports Network is part of the NFHS Network, and the game will be archived after its conclusion. Once again, we'd like to welcome back the Point Pleasant Borough High School graduating class of 1993. We're back in town for the 30-year class reunion. Let's hear it. The Black and Gold Football Parents Club would like to recognize our businesses and organizations that are participating once again in the Seniors Adopt a Business program for Oakwood's Point Pizza, number 1, Derek Rios, for Bahi's Surf Shop, number 11, Matt Oliphant, for Bubba's Burritos, number 15, Isaiah Wood, for Coombs Chiropractic, number 23, Brian Simoes, for The Shore House, number 28, Austin Jones, Vesuvio's Pizza, number 30, Donnie Castagliola. Barron's Bagels, number 33, Ricky Pristis. Cross Country Mortgage, number 20, Michael Silvestri. For Vitali Custom Homes, number 40, Jake Croce. Delicious Bagels, number 42, Owen Dusaki. Blazing Visuals, number 44, Grayson Pagan. Point Pleasant Fire Department, number 53, Nick Vitale. Lenny's Colonial Ranch Market, number 55, Charles Davison. Point Pleasant Police Department, number 51, Matt McAllis. Clinical Rehabilitation and Sports Medicine, number 60, Peter Eberts. Woodchuck's Barbecue, number 61, Connor Brown. The Idle Hour Restaurant, number 64, Dylan Munyon. Jersey Shore Barbecue, number 58, Zach Lord. And for Klotz's Kitchen, number 65, Chris Disbrow. Once again, we recognize and thank for your support. The businesses and organizations in Point Pleasant and surrounding areas who continually support Point Pleasant Borough Panther football. The Black and Gold Football sponsor, Black and Gold Football Parents Club would also like to thank its sponsors for the 2023 season: NJ Home Builder and Renovations, Manasquan Bank, Cross Country Mortgage, the Silvestri Team, RWC Wealth Management, LLC, Robert W. Clayton. Thank you for your support of Panther football. And the Point Pleasant Borough Athletic Booster Association would like to thank the local restaurants who have generously donated goods to the refreshment stand tonight and all season long. Thank you very much. Delicious Bagels, Lenny's Colonial Ranch Market, Jersey Shore Barbecue, Top That Donuts, and the Idle Hour. The Point Pleasant Borough Panther Athletic Association thanks you again and appreciates your generosity and the consistent support of Borough Athletics. The Panthers will be on the road next week when they travel to Manalapan to take on the Braves. That game is Friday, October 6th, 7 o'clock kickoff at Manalapan. Panthers will be back home again here the following Friday, October 13th, when they host the Huskies of Mattawan High School. Kickoff time is 7 p.m., and that will be homecoming and senior night. Panther football at Manalapan next Friday, October 6th, and home against Mattawan the following Friday, October 13th, homecoming and senior night. And let's welcome back to the field the Rumson-Fairhaven Bulldogs. Welcome back, your Point Pleasant Borough Panthers. Back deep to receive for the Bulldogs, number 37, Kellen Murray. And number 10, Griffin Kolb. Kicking off for the Panthers to begin the second half. Number 7, Braden Forfar. Thank you.
Got it.
Easy money, baby! Easy money, baby!
Oh, let's go!
Ruby,
let's go. Yeah.
Good job, seven!
First down and 10, Point Pleasant and Borough. Happy Rumson Fairhaven, 49-yard line. Pass is complete to number 24, Jason Bennett. Gain of 6 yards on the play. Brings up second down and 4 for the Panthers at the Rumson 43-yard line. Matt Olhan, the keeper. Third and 3 yards in the play. Bring up third down and 2 for the Panthers at the Rumson 41. He bowls ahead for substantial yardage, brought down by William Tenza. Gain of 6 yards and a play, good enough for a Panther first down. First and 10, Point Pleasant Borough at the Rumson 35-yard line. Gain of 9 yards on the play. That'll bring up second down and 1 for the Panthers at the Rumson 26-yard line. First down and 10, Pleasant Borough at the Rumson 14-yard line.
Go, Jake!
Coach, you look for help. Finally brought down by Harris. Gain of 3 yards on the play. Brings up second down and 7 for the Borough. Ball's just outside the Rumson 10-yard line. Jay Clayton on the carry. Short gain, flag on the play.
Hey,
Face mask penalty against Rumson. Be half the distance to the goal line. Second down and 1 yard to go after the penalty for the Panthers. And the ball is at the Rumson 4 yard line. Braden Forfar on to attempt the extra point. Flag on the play. False start on the Panthers. That'll be a 5 yard penalty. Forfar will attempt the extra point again, but from 5 yards deeper. And the extra point attempt is good by Braden Forfar, making the score Point Pleasant Borough 28, Rumson Fairhaven 14. For kicking off of the Panthers. Kolb and Murray back deep to receive for the Bulldogs. Return. Probably knocked out of bounds by Dylan Rittmeyer. Rumson will take over first and 10 at its own 46 yard line.
Second and 26 is coming on.
Gain of 4 yards on the play. It'll bring up second down and 6 for the Bulldogs at midfield. O'Toole's pass is complete to Rigby. It's like a 7-yard gain, wrestled down by Oliphant. And it's a 7-yard gain, good enough. Ray Rumson first down. First and 10 Bulldogs. At the Borough 43-yard line. Four on the carry. Brought down by Dylan Rittmeyer. And Charles Davison. 4-yard gain. Brings up second down and 6 for the Bulldogs. At the Panther 39-yard line, we have official timeout. Let's have a nice round of applause for number 42, Owen Dusaki. As we come out of the official timeout, it'll be second down and 6 for Rumson at the Borough 39-yard line. The carry wrapped up 3-12. Dylan Rittmeyer. No gain on the play. Going to bring up third down and 6 for the Bulldogs at the Panther 39-yard line. A 39-yard touchdown pass from number 12, Owen Toole, to number 6, Nicholas Rigby, making the score White Pleasant Borough 28, Rumson Fairhaven 20. Official timeout. A nice round of applause for number 6, Nicholas Rigby. On to attempt the extra point for Romsa number one, Ryan Child. And the extra point attempt is no good. So the score remains 20,000 barrel 28, Romsa 38 and 20. If you purchased a 50-50 ticket, please take out your tickets now. We have the winning number. Please take out your tickets. The winning 50-50 number is 849-778. 849-778. If you have the winning number, please report to the refreshment stand located at the northwest corner of Pine Belt Stadium in Alsaner Field to pick up your winnings. Once again, the winning number of the 50-50, 849-778. Number 21, Carson Mehmet kicking off the Bulldogs. Jay Clayton, number 5. Number 23, Ryan Simoes back deep to receive for the Panthers. Kickoff bounces out of bounds. Panthers will take over first and 10 at their own 35-yard line with 6:20 remaining in the third quarter. Simoes on the carry. Brought down by Elsis. Gain of 2 yards on the play. Bring up second down and 8 for the Panthers at their own 31-yard line. Correction, 36-yard line. Timeout, Point Pleasant Borough. That is our first charge timeout of the second half. Second down and a long 8 for the Panthers at their own 36-yard line. Ball found on the keeper. Run down by number 7, William Kenzel. Gave it about 3 yards in the play. That'll bring a 3rd down and 6 for the Panthers at their own 39-yard line. To attempt the extra point. And the extra point attempt is good by Braden Forbar, making the score Point Pleasantboro 35, from Superior 20. Four kicking off for the Panthers. Kolb and Murray back deep to receive for the Bulldogs. Bulldogs will take over 1st and 10 at their own 18-yard line. Tool scrambles before he's finally forced out of bounds by Slade Montano. Gain of 7 yards on the play. That'll bring up 2nd down and 3 for the Bulldogs at their own 25-yard line. Still on the carry. Gain of 8 yards on the play. Put it up for a Rumson first down. First and 10 for the Bulldogs at their own 33-yard line. O'Toole's pass is complete to Thomas. Simoes on the coverage. Gave him nearly 7 yards on the play. Getting up second down, a 1-3 for the Bulldogs. At their own 39-yard line. Four on the carry. Brought down by Colin Ebser.
Hey, we'll get ready for that.
Gave about 4 yards on the play, and that'll be good enough for a Rumson first down. First and 10 for the Bulldogs at their own 44-yard line. First and 10, Point Pleasant Borough at its own 46-yard line. First and 10, Point Furrow. It's on 40. Jay Croce on the carry. He had about 2 yards on the play. Bring up second down and 8 for the Panthers at their own 48-yard line. Flag on the play. Ball start on the Panthers. That will be a 5-yard penalty. That'll make it second down and 13 for the Panthers at their own 44-yard line. And Olafon pushes ahead for a 5-yard gain.
Yes.
Having a third down and 8 for the Panthers. At their own 48-yard line with 1 minute remaining in the third quarter. Thank you. Pass is complete from Maryland Cross to number 24, Jason Bennett. The gain of 14 yards on the play, good enough for Panther first down. First and 10, Clint Pleasantboro at the Rumson 39-yard line. Flag on the play. Legal procedure, false start against the Panthers. 5-yard penalty. That'll make it first down and 15 for the Borough. And that is the end of the third quarter. With the score, Point Pleasantboro 35, Rumson Fairhaven 20. First down and 15 for the Borough at the Rumson 44-yard line as we begin this fourth quarter. Ball upon the carry. Spins forward for a few yards. I'll bring up second down and 12 for the Panthers at the Rumson 41. Timeout, Point Pleasantboro. That is Panthers' second charge timeout of the second half. They have one remaining. Thank you. Nice tackle by Cole Pangborn. No gain on the play. That'll bring a third down and 12 for the Panthers at the Rumson 41. Jake Croce had a carry. Gave him about 9 yards on that play. The fourth down and 3 for the Panthers at the Rumson 32-yard line. As your third and final timeout. Okay, next week the Panthers will be on the road and they will be traveling to Manalapan to take on the Manalapan High School Braves. That'll be Friday, October 6th. Game time 7 p.m. Panthers will return home the following Friday evening. This is October 13th. And they will host the Huskies of Mattawan High School. Game time is 7 p.m., and that will be senior night and homecoming. So Panther football at Manalapan next Friday night, October 6th, and home against Mattawan the following Friday night, October 13th. As we come out of the timeout, it is fourth down and 3 for the Panthers at the Rumson 32-yard line. Hold up on the keeper. Gain of 2 yards in the play, and a short of a first down. So Rumson Fairhaven will take over. First down and 10 at the own 30-yard line. First and 10 Bulldogs. Bulls at their own 30-yard line. The return pass is incomplete. The tender receiver is Thomas. Olafon on the coverage. Second down and 10 for the Bulldogs at their own 30. The case pass is complete. Complete the Jordan and strike. 9.5 yard gain, third and short. O'Toole will keep it and dives for the first down marker. He will get the first down with a 1 yard gain. And that's first and 10 for the Bulldogs at their own 41 yard line. passes to complete the Jordan entree. Game of seven on the play, second and three. Murray on the carry. Jankovic and Sakowski on the gain of 6 yards on the play. Good enough. Ray Rumson first down. First and 10 for the Bulldogs. 46 yard line. The tools pass is complete again to Jordan Axtrake. Gain of 6 yards on the play. Second down and four for the Bulldogs. Ochoa's pass is incomplete. Tanner receiver is Gallagher. Clean on the coverage. Third down, a long three for the Bulldogs. Well, it's just inside the Panther 40-yard line. Ochoa pass is incomplete. Jordan Onstrike was the intended receiver. And that will bring a fourth down. Fourth down and a long three for the Bulldogs. 7:30 remaining in regulation. Waiting for the officials to make an announcement on the penalty. After the play, it's an unsportsmanlike conduct penalty against the Panthers. But the Panthers will retain possession thanks to the fourth down stop. And a first and 10 for Point Pleasant Borough. Panther ball at their own 24, first and 10. Jay Furch in a carry. Timeout, Brumson Fairhaven. Gain of about 2 yards on the play. And as Brumson's first charge timeout of the half, they have two remaining. And we have 7:15 remaining in regulation. St. Cloud on the counter. Stopped by Tenza. About 40 yards by Clayton. Going to bring up third down and a long four. Looking out runs his tape. That is their second charge timeout of the second half. They have one remaining. Third down, a long pull for the Panthers. Matt Olaf on the carry.
First down. Spins
ahead, close to the first down marker.
Good job, Matt.
And that is a 5-yard gain. First and 10, Point Pleasant Prairie at their own 34-yard line. To attempt the extra point. And the extra point attempt is good by Brake, making the score of Point Pleasant Borough 42. Rumson Fairhaven 20 with 6:25 remaining in regulation. Ball kicking off of the Panthers. Colton Rory back deep to Aaron Delton with the reception of the kick. Rumson will take over. First and 10. First and 10 for Rumson at its own 36-yard line. complete to Thomas. That's an 18-yard gain. Good enough for a Clemson first down. First and 10 for the Bulldogs at the Burrow 44-yard line. A tool pass is incomplete. Broken up by Dylan Rittmeyer.
Or boom, at least.
Second down and 10 for the Bulldogs at the Burrow 44-yard line. Bulls pass is incomplete. Intended receiver was Carson Nemeth.
Third and long.
That'll bring up third down and 10 for the Bulldogs at the Burrow 44-yard line. O'Toole's pass is complete to Alistair Orr for a big gain. Gained about 24 yards in the play, but there is a flag. Illegal block on the defense against the Panthers.
Four is back in.
So a 30-yard gain on the pass completion, plus the penalty. First down and goal for the Bulldogs at the Burrow 7-yard line. Kowski and Jankovic.
Get there. Oh, come on, Devin.
Touchdown, Rumson Fairhaven. That was an 8-yard touchdown run by number 12, Owen O'Toole, making the score play plus Burrow 42, Clemson Fairhaven 26. Bulldogs will attempt a 2-point conversion. Impermissible substitution against the Panthers. It'll be half the distance to the goal line.
Shovel, you're right. He's on the line here, probably not. Inside zone. Boop.
And the 2-point conversion is successful on a pass from Owen O'Toole to Matteo Gangemi, making the score Clay Pleasantborough 42, Rumson Fairhaven 28, with 5:03 remaining in regulation. Here's the Panthers have covered the kick. Jake Croce comes up with it. And the Panthers will take over first and 10 at their own 46-yard line. Jay Kruch and the carry. Gain of 4 yards on the play. Bring up second down and 6 for the Panthers at midfield. Kruch again on the guard. Some extra yardage. Bring up third down on 1 for the Panthers. And ball is at the Rumson 46-yard line. Croce in the carry. That's a gain of 3 yards on the play. Good enough for a Panther first down. First and 10, Point Pleasant Borough. Ball spotted just inside the Rumson 43-yard line. The gain of 20 yards on the play. Good enough for a Panther first down. First and 10, Point Pleasant Borough at the Rumson 23-yard line. Gaining 6 yards on the play. Gaining 7 yards on the play.
Especially from where we were at.
Matt Olafon on the keeper. And that is a gain of 6 yards in the play. Good enough for a Panther first down. First and goal. Point Pleasant Borough at the Rumson 9-yard line. Matt Olafon takes the knee. One minute remaining in regulation. Olafon takes an E. Bring up third down and goal. And let's hear for the Panther offensive line today. What a great job by those guys.